We're on the N1 where the EFF is blocking the road. Apparently they've got 1 hour to strike because it is an illegal strike. All northbound vehicles are relayed to the southbound lane and it is chaos. One person said he's been waiting here already for 1 hour. And he said it's a joke, but it's not really a joke. We'll tell now why. We'll find Mr. Josi Butani, leader of the EFF in the province, and we'll talk to him.